Hi, we are driving from Kaza to Thabo today. Thabo is about 39 kilometers from Kaza, and we have just crossed Redang, which is around 12 kilometers from Kaza. The altitude around here is 3,500 meters above sea level. Yesterday at Kaza, we did experience some altitude sickness, but today we are better and off to Thabo. On en route, we hope to visit the Dhankar Monastery and then take a night halt at Thabo. The road is much better as compared to the route from Bathal to Kaza. One can spot beautiful rock formations on the mountain sides. These have been caused by wind erosions and by the water. Here you can see the rock formations. Absolutely unbelievable to see all man-made structures. Spot snow-capped mountains. Absolutely spectacular scenery of the Spiti Valley. It's a beautiful drive. We have just taken the left and we are driving towards Lalan. From Lalan we will drive on to Dhankar and then join the main Kaza Thabo road at Shilling. It's a newly tarred road. That's the Chenab. One of the first properly tarred roads we have encountered till now. Lalang is about 11 kilometers from here. The views are just spectacular. Last of the snow-capped mountains around here in Spiti. We've been gaining height steadily and should be at about 4,000 meters above sea level now. And there we can spot Lalang. You can see the monastery with the yellow roof. We have driven 11 kilometers back towards Dhankar. Entering Shilling and moving towards Thabo. We are around 18 kilometers from Thabo. It's a dirt track, very dusty. the rays of the setting sun are giving the mountain peaks a beautiful golden hue. Absolutely stunning.